through your Nidra, you get the support of your consciousness. Whatever we do in life, we do with a certain fear. Fear can be of gaining something or losing it. As far as I can see, this fear arises when a person feels lonely. But who will support you in your loneliness? To avoid loneliness, people gather together in meditation camps or they have formed organizations. But no one's company or support makes you fearless. To be fearless, it is very essential that we get the support of our own consciousness. If I say that you are very much there, but your soul is not with you, then no one in the whole world is going to believe it. But strangely, when the saints tell him that the soul has to be awakened, then he readily accepts it. So what are the techniques to awaken the soul? Imagine a river is flowing, but it is flowing so slow that the garbage and the filth in it is also flowing, but it is unable to reach the ocean quickly. But if somehow the 95% energy used to obstruct the river is released, that energy will create a great upheaval in your life. That upheaval will do two things. One is that the filth and the garbage will reach the ocean. It is the first to reach, and then you will also reach the ocean fast. So, Yoga Nidra is not an achievement of meditation, but it provides you the support of your consciousness. All those who have passed through the experiments of Yoga Nidra and have followed the small rules given by me find some rapid changes in their lives. These rapid changes are not of enlightenment, but are due to the fact that they have got the support of that 95% released energy. So, what is this garbage and filth? They are one's jealousies and ambitions which have not been fulfilled. After going through Yoga Nidra, one is able to fulfill his unfulfilled desires. So the consciousness or the released energy has nothing to do with your filth and garbage. It is only eager to reach the ocean quickly. So if it has to reach the ocean, it can't do it without cleaning your filth and garbage. So it has to cleanse your rubbish. When a person gets the support of his consciousness, he finds himself unburdened and consequently gains patience, which you were talking about. In reality, it is the patience which leads to enlightenment. But how can you be patient if you are unable to handle your domestic problems, your unfulfilled desires, and your needs? Yoga Nidra is not a technique of Tantra Yoga or Bhakti Marg, but it is purely a science of human beings, and we all are humans, be it male or female. I have never talked of Yoga Nidra for enlightenment, but it is a process of joining your consciousness with you. When you will get the support of your consciousness, there will be truthfulness in your deeds and actions, which in turn inculcates patience in you, which at any time can liberate you.
Sakhas Meditation Valley में ध्यान के गहरे अनुभवों के लिए नैनीताल की खूबसूरत वादियों में सखास योग निद्रा का लाभ उठाने के लिए आप सभी का स्वागत है। सखास योग निद्रा के लिए कम से कम 5 दिन की अवधि निर्धारित है, जिसका शुल्क 31,000 रुपए है। सखास योग निद्रा ध्यान के लिए कोई भी निश्चित समय या दिन का आयोजन नहीं किया गया है। सखास मेडिटेशन वैली में सखास योग निद्रा के साथ साथ रहने व भोजन की व्यवस्था भी सखास मेडिटेशन वैली के द्वारा ही उपलब्ध कराई जाएगी। यहाँ आप अपनी सुविधा अनुसार ध्यान के गहनतम प्रयोगों के लिए दिए गए नंबर्स पर संपर्क कर बुकिंग करवा सकते हैं। नंबर्स इस प्रकार हैं: 9891 333 7875 और 7985-899-179। आप हमें ईमेल भी कर सकते हैं। हमारी ईमेल आईडी है 00loveshashank@gmail.com और sakarsword@gmail.com। शुल्क संबंधी व अन्य सभी जानकारी के लिए आप हमारी वेबसाइट www.sakhas.com पर विजिट कर सकते हैं। धन्यवाद।